Well, there is a growing problem in California, and we mean that literally.
And medical marijuana supporters say no one is looking over legal indoor pot gardens. And as KCRA 3's Mike Tissell shows us, that lack of oversight is sparking a serious problem.
Sacramento, December 5th, Oakland, February 11th, Fairfield a day later, and Citrus Heights, February 23rd. All house fires sparked by indoor marijuana grows.
This is a growing problem, literally.
In fact, Sacramento Metro fire officials say that indoor marijuana grows like this have sparked fires 5 times in the last 6 months.
For every 4 or 5 fires that we've had, you can only imagine how many are out there that haven't started fire yet.
But don't take fire officials' word for it. Listen to medical pot user Stefan Dorman, whose registered indoor grow sparked an electrical fire.
Do you think there's a lot of people like you?
Oh, I know that there are a lot of people like me.
It's a huge concern.
The concern isn't just that as more medicinal users are growing their own pot that is leading to more fires, but also this.
Who oversees the safety of indoor grows?
At this time, nobody is overseeing that safety of indoor grows.
That is why medicinal marijuana advocates are now pushing for new safety guidelines and even inspections of legal indoor marijuana grows.
But the government has to regulate. That's the government's job.
Without it, fire officials as well as indoor growers agree that the threat of more fires from these will continue to grow.
Because until then, you're going to have people doing these things.
In Sacramento, Mike Tissell, KCRA 3 reports.
And we should note that currently federal law still considers marijuana an illegal drug. That said, both fire officials and medicinal marijuana advocates say if you are going to grow marijuana indoors, have a licensed electrician inspect your wiring system before turning the power on.